Enjoy what you're about to see. Life doesn't have a plan B, so stick with whatever you're working on. Enjoy this, and as my buddy Rob Adams says, stay in motion. Have a good day.